Hello again, my fellow pilots and aircraft maintenance personnel. Welcome to my aviation training solution for today. Your host is always Haysam Ali, and I'm an aviation technical instructor. For this day, our solution is the Halon gas. What is the Halon gas? You probably may hear about it before, and probably may not. Halon gas is the aviation number one, or maybe the only one, fire extinguisher. It is located inside the fire bottles throughout the aircraft. In the aircraft, we are having different locations and the different equipment we need to protect it against fire, like the engines, auxiliary power units, throughout the cabin, the lavatories, and different locations. So we are having many fire bottles on board the aircraft, like the engine fire bottles, auxiliary power unit fire bottles, lavatories fire bottles, cargo compartment fire bottles. So why Halon gas is the aviation number one fire extinguishing agent? You know that for about 20 above years now, the aviation and airline industry try to found another alternative for the Halon gas. But until this point, they are in the phase of testing and developing another medium, because the Halon gas is unfortunately making a problem to the ozone layer. So in the aviation and airline industry now, all the used Halon gas is like a recycled one. So this is the information I need to tell you why Halon gas is the only or the number one fire extinguishing agent. Because the regulators certify the Halon gas due to some conditions and some materials it can work on it. You know, as a basic fire protection knowledge, that for every fire there is a medium that we can use it. For example, we are having different classes of fire, like class A or class B or class C. So we are having mediums like water, carbon dioxide, and dry powder medium used in the fire bottles. So why in the aviation we are using Halon gas? Number one, I need to tell you that Halon gas is a safe medium, very dry gas. And in applications, we are having two types of Halon gas. What we are called it, Halon 1301 and Halon 1211. This Halon gas is located inside the fire bottles for different locations and for different purposes. So first we need to talk about why Halon gas. Halon gas is the only or number one fire extinguishing agent because its ability to work in different conditions, like what we are having here. Testing have proved that Halon gas is reliable and effective during or with these conditions. Like, it is reliable and effective in a small quantities. It works well with extreme temperatures, like for aircraft engines and auxiliary power units. In the nacelle of an engine or the auxiliary power unit, there is a high temperature. So we need the medium to be effective within these high temperatures. So Halon gas is good with extreme temperatures. Halon gas is reliable and effective also with various altitudes. The aircraft are flying high to altitudes for about until 40,000 feet. So we need to assure that the medium is good in these high altitude conditions like temperature and the pressure. So testing proved that Halon gas is very good with various altitudes. And our last condition, it is very good and effective under extreme vibrations. Aircraft during flight and its components are having like a high vibration degrees. So when we deploy the medium, which is Halon gas, it must be effective under these extreme vibrations. So this is the conditions that Halon gas are met. Also, why Halon gas? why it is the number one fire extinguishing agent. Because it is compatible with different types of materials. Like, it is good with electronics, fluids, composite materials, and metals. Also, testing have shown that the halon gas is effective within these materials, or with these materials. Because in the aircraft, we are having all these materials available in different locations. And these locations may suffer from a fire. So we need a very effective medium with different types of materials. So halon gas is good with the aircraft condition, and halon gas is good with the aircraft materials, like electronics, fluids, composites, and metals. So this is the importance of the halon gas and why halon gas is the aviation number one fire extinguishing agent. Besides that, halon gas is non-corrosive, non-conductive, leaves no residue, and very effective in small quantities. I think all this benefit and all these advantages are putting the halon gas in the airline and the aviation industry, and it is a very good and very efficient medium for the fire bottles on board the aircraft. So let's go to work. Throughout the aircraft, we are having two types of halon gas. What we are called halon 1301 and halon 1211. Its scientific name is a bit complicated, which is bromochlorodifluoromethane and bromochlorotrifluoromethane. So, what is the difference between these two types? During testing and for the conditions and applications, regulators and aircraft manufacturers found that halon 1301 is good for the engines, ABU, cargo compartments, and lavatories. Again, the engine fire bottles, ABU fire bottles, cargo compartment fire bottles, and lavatories are equipped with halon 1301. So what about our second type, which is 1211? It is used throughout the cabin. It is used in the handheld fire extinguishers. Handheld fire extinguishers like this one. This is the handheld fire extinguishers. Inside the aircraft, throughout the cabin, and in the flight crew deck, you can find some of these handheld fire extinguishers, but for sure it is less in size or smaller in size. So, halon 1211 are used throughout the cabin, flight deck, crew rest compartment, and accessible cargo compartment, which is the handheld fire extinguishers. As you can see, this is the handheld, again, this is the handheld fire extinguisher. So, this is our training session for today. I need to push towards safety. I need to push towards this. Why the halon gas is the aviation number one agent? Why is the halon gas is the aviation number one fire extinguishing agent? So when you work on, when you fly your aircraft, try to have a look on the fire bottles or the handheld fire bottles throughout the cabin or throughout the flight deck compartment, and you can find halon gas is the medium that used for the aircraft and for the aviation and airline industry. Finally, I will put a training session on this video right now, explaining more deeply and simply why the halon gas is the aviation number one fire extinguishing agent. Your host was Haysam Ali, and I'm an aviation technical instructor. Please stay tuned for an upcoming sessions like this. And again, fly safely and maintain your aircraft very safely. Thank you for your good listening, and I will see you again. Thank you and goodbye.